Peter de Graves opened the Cascade Brewery in 1824 and soon after invented the first beer can. Holding 30 gallons, the new beer can was an instant success. The invention was only marred by an increase in back problems caused by people trying to take home a six-pack. Much experimentation with packaging followed, resulting in the convenient size we know today. So thank you, Peter de Graves, for knowing how much of a good thing is a good thing. That's the Cascade Way.